Nigeria people don't suffer. Eh? So now our celebrities, now they come, they come. Now they come, they insult Nigeria. They tell us they we go suffer. Hey guy, you think say you know they suffer? And today like this, you know they suffer. You think say you better pass any other person? First of all, don't let those numbers deceive you. Divide them by 360 or divide them by 490. You come out the fickle, say oh, 10 million naira, 100 million naira. You know how much that will be? Divide them by 360 first. Then you'll humble yourself. People will get money, you know, they talk. People will get money, you know, they open. Now, so now the money they speak. When you come out, they tell us, say you get. Now other people will suffer. Me say you get nothing. Just calm down. People don't come before you. You know how some people they talk want to say Dunia Buduruwa Wawa. Say this word, it be like a small picky, be like a young maiden for fool. Now fool they can say, you know, say the word don't hold, you don't say where you did. You they feel cool, they tell people say, and Nigerians and I will suffer that much and I no corner funke. Are you okay? The Jennifer wish they do and all the time where they do who support her, not be the Nigerian people they support now. Because you do something, they know they will, they call them. The fact that you haven't called that incompetent, the fact that you've not called that bad governance, the fact that you stayed in your lane, and because you need to eat, you have to, you know, body up to them and lick their feet. That's your personal business, and you have absolute right to it. But you do not have the right to come in any way whatsoever and insult our sensibilities. Yes, if one of you has done something wrong, that person will be called out. And if you have a problem with that, take a dive anywhere you want to take a dive. And if you think because you have some little fancy toys and some houses, that makes you, oh, this big person that will not suffer. Let me tell you something. Now, poverty all of us, they not be Nigeria. They will carry light. You must put on jet. Now, poverty be that. You get borrowed for half, no running water. Now, poverty be that. All of us, they will suffer. And you just say you did okay. Hey, go sing song and bear, make people listen. That poverty, all of us, they don't allow your money deceive you.